Okay, so hi there, Knotcast. It's Wolfie here, or 1978 Wolfie, or Alpha Wolfie. I go beyond so many names, but you get the gist. It's Wolfie. Your topic is, why the hell are we still doing this? Meaning, what has been quoted, this question can be applied to a lot of things. Why do we choose furry? Why do we go to cons where people dress up in animal costumes instead of normal cons like Comic Con or Acon? Boom, boom. Yeah, we get it. where people dress up in comic book or anime costumes. Why do we persist in doing this show? AKA, I think you're meaning Knotcast itself and all the above. All valid questions, etc. So basically, why the hell are we still doing this? Well, it comes down to a simple fact that we are humans deep down. Sorry, fairies, you are human at the end of it. But we do have this tendency to like escape from drama, escape from boredom, stuff like that. So this is where it goes under the line of why we do this. It's just a form of escapism. And it's more, most likely, it's more to the fact of being like a child again, going back to innocence when you just didn't think about it, you just went with it and enjoyed it. And like everything else, it's just a form of entertainment and self-fulfillment. That's the basic part of it. Why do we dress up? Well, it's to change form. It's just like you wake up in the morning and you pick up a particular a jumper or trousers, jeans, pants, whatever you call it. You're just changing an appearance. It's just the same thing with furries. They're changing their appearance from being a mundane, everyday person who wakes up in the morning and goes to work, or goes to school, college, uni, whatever it is, high school, etc. We just get up and do the same mundane, boring things. And this furryhood lets us escape from that and go back to just being childish, fun. And it's not just childish and fun as a whole. It can be also adult humorism. The difference being is that we just, like I said, it's escape. It's a form of entertainment. Why do we dress up? It's just like I said, entertainment, fun. It's always that. It's what we desire. It's our imagination. It lets us aspire to different levels. It lets us be imaginative. Things like that. So yeah, that's a part of the reasons. And why do we still do it? Well, it's kind of your coffee, caffeine, nicotine, whatever. It's like a drug. The more you have it, the more you want it. It goes on. And being human, we also share the same world as animals. They cannot talk for themselves. But wouldn't it be interesting, a world, if they could be like more like half human, half animal? Combining the two elements of human beings as well as animals, which is quite a bit ironic considering that science, here we go, is that humans came from monkeys. So there's a certain knack to that, that we still have those animal instincts inside us. But yet we are human, and therefore we still have that animal instinct to do fun things that we just, it's really hard to tap into, but just go back to bare nature, the calling of getting rid of all those technologies, getting rid of all those complications, all those things that rattle inside our brains. Like I said, it's just another form of escapism, and breaking it down to simplicity. And that being fun, not just fun, but just basic instincts. It's just, you can see I'm trying to tap into it, but it's failing. But that is the general gist. And why do we still carry on? Because also we also have a knack for being social creatures, or social humans, furries, etc. that we go out and we seek other people. We like to hear differences. We like to actually hear the same things that we can share in common and be a quote unquote a pack. Typical wolf there we go. But yeah, there is that. We are social creatures, so we actually love doing this. Like I said, that's my general gist of the basics of being furry-esque, is that we still have animal instincts inside us, and that we still go back to just being simple and just going with it. And also, it just brings out the creativity. It just shows you how much we are actually capable of doing. And yeah, I waffled on, so yeah, I'm going to stop there, and that's just my basics 2 cents on those parts. Why do we go to cons? Like I said, social. I've yet to do it myself. I'll probably pluck up some courage, and when I'm happy enough to do it, I'll do it. But why do you still do the whole not casting thing, the podcasting? Is, like I said, it was just the social aspect. It's actually reaching out to others. I mean, we could do that without the quote-unquote furry title or furry hood, whatever you push into it. But it's the fact that it's almost like a persona. Well, it probably is actually more of a persona. It's just a characterizing of our own selves, whether it's true to us or something that we probably would love to have been reached out and be like that. But yeah, it's just a form of communication, and we just go along with it. It's just basic fun. It's also trying to be helpful. Yeah, that's for certain, definite. there we go. But yeah, that's basically it. We still carry on with it because we are just actually social people, creatures, whatever. And having this furry is just another personification of what we are as humans, and that's just my little push out to it. So, you know, take it or leave it, but I think that's just the general gist, is that we are social, we like to escape, we like to create things. It's just the general gist of being something more or something less. Yeah, you get what I mean, don't you? That's just a simple part of it. It's just socialhood and just putting a label on it. Just like, you know, you put a Pacific jumper on or pants on and it has a label. It's just a label. But with that label, it creates a whole new world. I mean, isn't that great? Because we live in one world, which we can do anything. But if we create another world, we've got best of both. Best of both being one being reality and the other one being imaginative. So that's kind of why we still do it, because, you know, we all just like to create things. We like to be social. It's just the way we are as human nature and animal instincts. There we go. So that's my 2 cents on it. Okay, so yeah, thank you and goodbye.